Earning respect is one of the hardest things that we can say. Yeah, there are many things that can be achieved or they are really, really hard to achieve. But respect is something we all wanted, right? So talking about Sir Ravindra Jadeja, when it all started, like when Mahendra Singh Dhoni started calling him Sir, or many people started calling him Sir, he started becoming part of those jokes, like we started having jokes on Rajnikant, or there were Rajnikant and CID jokes. So Ravindra Jadeja also became the part of those jokes, and then people started involving him in memes, and people even started trolling him. Yeah, even commentators like Sanjay Manjrekar said he do not like bits and pieces type of a player. So he do not like bits and pieces type of player, and he directly implies it to Ravindra Jadeja. So after all this criticism and getting trolled for Sir Ravindra Jadeja, Ravindra Jadeja actually proved why these are the honors, sir. His recent performance were just brilliant. His fielding, his bowling and his batting, just fabulous. So recently one of the most famous commentator praises Sir Ravindra Jadeja. Responding to that, all-rounder batsman said, "I would be very happy if you'll call me Ravindra Jadeja instead of Sir." Well, Harsha Bhogle said, "Yeah, that's fine, but please keep playing like this." Well, we all know how down-to-earth Sir Ravindra Jadeja is, but fans said, "We actually prefer Sir Ravindra Jadeja because you have earned this and you deserve this honor." What's your take on this? Let us know in the comment box.